I think the decision may have been because they're in the offensive zone, too.
Well, no, I just think that, what, you want them to sit for another minute or a minute and a half?
No.
And lose all that valuable time when they try to win games.
Here's Jagr moving against Samuelson. Jagr around the net, puts it in the crease, it's in! It went off a skate. The Penguins have won in overtime.
Now the Rangers got the matchup they wanted. Jagr, who made a hard play late in the game, and then here in overtime, wow. Now the Rangers are upset, Sam. I don't think they thought it was icing on the previous play. They're really talking to the linesman and the referee. I don't think they thought it was going to be icing. However, it was, and Jagr got the big goal. He worked hard, he used his body and his strength, and he got a break as the puck caromed in off somebody and behind the goal line. Now is this what LaFontaine, he's talking to Dan McCourt. He's getting the explanation. I think the Rangers thought it maybe shouldn't have been icing. Jagr makes a nice play as he shot the puck around and it hit somebody in front and went in behind Mike Richter, and the Penguins win in overtime, and this ends the Rangers road trip at 2-2. Colin Campbell played his cards. He got the matchup he wanted. Now you'll see the face-off, the puck there. Jagr picks it up and away he goes. Away he goes. Now he'll try the wraparound. In front, Finley's there. The puck hit his skate without him even knowing he saw the puck. He didn't see the puck. He didn't even know it was there. There's an ISO on Jagr. He picks his man off, got the puck. And look at the size and power. Right around Samuelson. He got the puck in front. Finley didn't see the puck. It hit Samuelson, it hit Richter, it hit Finley, and it went over the goal line. Penguins win it in overtime. Watch the puck. It hit Samuelson, it hit Richter, and then it hit Finley.
Boy.
Tough break for the Rangers, who battled back in the third period to tie it up. And Jagr showed his strength.
Jagr, great strength, great skater.
Now Samuelson took the short route. He went in front of the goaltender instead of behind. And there's the frustration.
A tough loss for the Rangers. Penguins win it at 25 seconds of overtime, 4-3.